Thank you, John. The Bayer Museum of Agriculture got a boost this evening thanks to their annual night for the museum fundraiser. The Lubbock Museum, which features a history of agriculture both here on the South Plains and across the country, opened its doors in 2012. Tonight's events featured live music, a charity auction, a gun raffle, and an update on the museum's progress.
Still to come.